So now we're going to be talking about biochemistry. Biochemistry is one of those subjects which are very, very important to learn because aage jaake bahut sare pathological diseases, they link up back to biochemistry, you know, like glycogen storage diseases or bahut sare enzyme carriers, stuff like that. Lekin biochemistry is very, very, you know, like boring and tedious. I like to use the word tedious. It's very difficult to keep on studying biochemistry. But I'm going to let you know about the resources. So the first resource that we have is this guy. This is Lippincott ki biochemistry, guys. This is the guy that you need to buy. That rhymed. I love this book because it's my diagrams. Bahut amazing hai. I love the diagrams. I love the whole like organization is book ki. Isme flowcharts bhi bahut diye hain, summaries bhi diye hoti hain, which is great. Most of your lectures are from Lippincott, really, honestly speaking. So this is the main book that you have to buy and you have to read from for biochemistry. But most of the time it just really gets hard. Biochemistry isme se padhna really gets tedious. Ek ek line mein itni sari information hoti hai that it becomes super hard. So I would suggest ke ye wali book khareedo aur iske saath you want to watch some lectures as well. So we have some variety of lectures that you can choose for biochemistry. One of the lectures that I would suggest that you should watch regardless of anything you're doing for biochemistry is Kaplan ke biochemistry ke lectures. Okay, agar tum step ke liye appear nahi bhi ho rahe ho, then still go ahead and buy the Kaplan book biochemistry ke lecture notes plus uski CD. Aur agar book nahi leni, that's fine. You can just buy the CD and watch the lectures. Dr. Sam Turco ke lectures hote hain, they're absolutely on spot. Agar you don't want to spend too much time for biochemistry, just watch those lectures and understand and make either make your own notes or just a biochemistry your Kaplan book hai usi mein likh lo. I think that's better to write it on the book, save ho jata time bach jata, and that way you just have this, you know, tiny lecture notebook. I don't have it, I didn't buy the book, but I do have the lectures. Maine unki lectures sune the, which was absolutely on spot. Main lecture sunti thi aur ye book padhti thi and I was set for biochemistry. That's all you need to do, honestly speaking. Ye do important resources hai for biochemistry. इसके अलावा द लेक्चर्स में अगर हम बात करते हैं तो डॉक्टर नजीब के बायोकेमिस्ट्री के लेक्चर्स बहुत अच्छे हैं. बट यू नो डॉक्टर नजीब के लेक्चर्स सुनने के लिए यू हैव टू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. तो इफ़ यू आर नॉट प्लानिंग टू स्पेंड टू मच टाइम ऑन बायोकेमिस्ट्री, आई वुड जस्ट सजेस्ट टू जस्ट स्टिक विद कैप्लन. ठीक है, स्टिक विद डॉक्टर सैम टर्को के लेक्चर्स एंड विद दिस बुक आई एम सेइंग बिकॉज हमारे लेक्चर्स इसमें से बनते हैं, सो क्वेश्चंस इसमें से आएंगे गाइस. एंड ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग दिस इज अ रियली रियली गुड बुक. इफ यू वांट टू लर्न बायोकेमिस्ट्री द राइट वे मेडिकल स्कूल में, स्टिक विद दिस वन. ठीक है, देयर आर मेनी मेनी रिसोर्सेज दैट आई विल टेल यू अबाउट बायोकेमिस्ट्री, बट मोस्ट ऑफ देम आई वुड इवन सजेस्ट प्लीज खरीदना भी मत. ठीक है, सो द वन दैट आई विल टॉक अबाउट इज दिस बिग गाय, इतनी मोटी बुक है. दिस इज चैटर्जी की बायोकेमिस्ट्री. I bought this because इसमें वो I think vitamins और minerals की बहुत अच्छी खासी description दी हुई है, जो I believe इसमें इतनी ज़्यादा नहीं है. But honestly guys, don't buy this. You don't need that much information. This is filled with information. Literally guys, it's filled with information. Much more information than Lippincott has. Much much more. लेकिन the thing about these and this information is very low yield. मतलब ये information तुम अगर पढ़ भी लोगे ना, अपना time लगा भी दोगे, it's not gonna help you much. Because it's very low yield information, so I wouldn't suggest buying Chatterjee. So you don't need it. So yeah, the next one we've got is Harpers Biochemistry. People are like, ya to Harpers Biochemistry khareed lo ya Lippincott Biochemistry khareed lo. Okay, these are the two books that you would be like, achha in dono mein se select karna hai. But I say, nahi, just buy this. Okay, you don't even have to think twice about it. Just buy Lippincott and be done with it. Harpers. It's a good book. Again, it's high yield. Sure, I'll give it that. मगर इसकी organization अच्छी नहीं है. इतने सारे diagrams नहीं देता है. You'll see that it's kind of bland looking. तो इसमें से पढ़ने में मज़ा नहीं आता. देखो कितना साफ है. I didn't even touch it. I basically bought it because मुझे I think कोई एक chapter था जिसमें से मुझे था कि Harper से पढ़ना चाहिए. But just don't guys. It's not important to buy Harper's. Okay, so the next resource that I would suggest to get is this tiny guy, chote sa patli si book hai like this. This is a local Pakistani book. This is a Faiq Ahmed ki biochemistry ki essentials. I like this book. Okay, buy this one as well. Kyun? Because this is so like to the point. Ekdum bullet points mein har cheez de deta hai. No diagrams, no flowcharts, so main aisi koi cheez isme nahi milne wali hai. But dekho, usme maine padha hai proper tarike se. Why? Because in a short time, okay, tumhare paas sirf thoda sa time bach gaya prep mein, and you just don't have time to move through biochemistry because GIK mein aur bhi saman padhna hota hai. So what you can do is, you know, shortcut hai hamara Faiq ML. Faiq ML ki ye wali book is our shortcut biochemistry mein. Aisa nahi karna sirf yehi khareed lo aur isi pe rely kar rahe. It does not contain any more information than I'm already telling you. Okay, it's not very fulfilling. Biochemistry ki strategy hai. Buy the Kaplan lectures. The first and foremost thing, most important top priority pay, you should be buying Dr. Sam Turco ke Kaplan lectures. I would suggest to read it along with the Kaplan book, biochemistry ki, taki tum usi mein lecture notes likh lo, review karna aasan hota hai. Now, if you're going to spend more time on biochemistry and you really want a thorough understanding, which I suggest that you should, buy Lippincott. Theek hai, everybody buys Lippincott. It's a very, very good book. Perfect amount of detail hai usme, thodi zyada hi hogi, which is good. And then buy Faiq Ahmed. Faiq Ahmed sirf isliye for GIT module ke vitamins, electrolyte wale chapters, and also if you're one of those kids to, you know, procrastinate kar jate and you just don't have time left and you want to have a shortcut. So uske scenario ke liye best hai mere Faiq Ahmed, but only for a couple of chapters and only for GIT module. Theek hai? So these are the three resources that I would suggest that you absolutely be having in your home. One of the things to understand about biochemistry is that you need to do a lot of repetition. Isme bahut sare enzymes ke names hai, pathways hai, lots and lots of pathways, like pura Krebs cycle ka pathway, glycolysis ka pathway, all of this stuff, lots of memorization is required, but basic understanding bhi zaruri hai. Basic understanding I think you'll get much from Dr. Sam Turco ke lectures. Magar dekho, you cannot ace biochemistry unless you put in repetition. Whiteboard lo, I would suggest. Dekho, whiteboard lo, theek hai, and then write the whole flowchart. Apne dimag se. Dekhke nahi, apne dimag se. Pura flowchart banao, mitao, phir se banao, phir mitao, phir se banao. And then pura flowchart bana ke enzymes mita do, fill in the enzymes. Pura flowchart bana ke phir kya karo? Make sure that you're like, okay, this enzyme ka defect hoga, to ye disease hogi. Because biochemistry is important, high yield isliye, because it links back to, you know, pathological diseases. So if you have any more questions, please comment down below. I'll be happy to answer every one of you. And if you want to email me your questions, you can do that as well. I have left my email address in the description box. So yeah, subscribe.